offered me your funding. And I would dare to say that I'm not optimistic at all. The fact that Wales hasn't developed economically has nothing to do with the European Union.
Okay, David, okay, the other side of that coin. Let's see here from Stuart. Will he